Governor Mike DeWine signed the transportation budget for the next 2 years. The budget is $13.5 billion. House Bill 23 includes $360 million dedicated to highway safety. More than half of the budget is dedicated to ODOT to use for highway improvements, such as pavement upgrades, bridge improvements, and future projects. It's set to go into effect on July 1st.